I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove a Fitbit device from your Fitbit account. Step 1. Open the Fitbit app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Fitbit home screen. Step 2. Tap the Connected to Fitbit icon on this screen. The Connected to Fitbit screen opens, showing you which devices are connected to your Fitbit account. Step 3. Tap the specific connected Fitbit device that you want to remove from your account. The information screen for that device is displayed. Step 4. Scroll down to the bottom of this menu and then tap Remove This Device. A window pops up asking if you're sure you want to remove this Fitbit device from your account and letting you know that any unsynced data may be lost. Step 5. Tap Remove This Device again. You'll return to the Connected to Fitbit screen where you'll see this Fitbit device has been removed. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.